Hello everyone, today I am going to discuss the latest guidelines, or you can say recommendation, from the World Health Organization regarding to improve hand hygiene practices to help prevent the transmission of the COVID-19 viruses, which was released on 1st April 2020. So the first recommendation is, there should be one or several hand hygiene stations, either for hand washing with soap and water or for hand rubbing with an alcohol based hand rub, and these hand hygiene station should be placed in front of the entrance of every public, including schools, healthcare facilities or private commercial buildings, to allow everyone to practice hand hygiene before entering and when leaving it. Second recommendation is that all facilities should be provided at all transport locations, and especially at major bus and train stations like airports, seaports, etc. The quantity and usability of the hand hygiene stations should be adapted to the type, for example, young children, elderly, those with limited mobility, and number of users, to better encourage use and reduce waiting time. So these hand washing stations should be user friendly. The fourth one is, the installation, supervision and regular refilling of the equipment should be the overall responsibility of the public health authorities and the delegated to building managers. Private sector and civil society initiative to support the commodities, maintenance and effective use are welcome. So those like NGOs or other self-help groups, if they can install and maintain, they are most welcome. The fifth one is, the use of public hand hygiene stations should be obligatory before passing the threshold of the entrance to any building and to any means of public transport during the COVID-19 pandemic. Repeated hand hygiene whenever outside private homes can in this way become part of the routine of everyday life in all countries. The next one is, all private and public health care facilities should establish or strengthen their hand hygiene improvement multimodal programs and rapidly ensure at a minimum procurement of adequate quantities of quality hand hygiene supplies, refresher hand hygiene training, and reminders and communication about the importance of hand hygiene in preventing the spread of COVID-19 virus. And the next one is, local health authorities should ensure the continuous presence of functional hand hygiene stations, either alcohol-based hand rub dispensers or soap, water and disposable towels for all healthcare workers at all points of care in areas where personal protective equipment is put on or taken off and where healthcare waste is handled. In addition, functional hand hygiene stations should be available for all patients, family members and visitors, and within 5 meters of toilets, as well as at entrance and exits in waiting and dining rooms and other public areas in the hospitals. Local production of alcohol-based hand rub formulations in national, subnational or hospital pharmacies or by private companies should be strongly encouraged according to WHO guidance, especially if commercial options are limited or too costly. So there are the special guidelines from WHO that how alcohol-based hand rub formulations can be made at local level. Those are available at World Health Organization website. The next one is, for healthcare workers, that healthcare workers should perform hand hygiene using the proper technique and according to the instructions known as My 5 Movements for Hand Hygiene. In particular, before putting on PPE and after removing it, when changing gloves, after any contact with a patient with suspected or confirmed COVID-19 virus, their waste or the environment in the patient's immediate surroundings, after contact with any respiratory secretions, before food preparation and eating, and after using the toilet. So these recommendations which you just saw, these are from the United Nations based on the studies and results they have received from last 5-6 months. So all healthcare facilities are strongly encouraged to participate actively in the WHO Save Lives, Clean Your Hands campaign before and on 5th May 2020 and to respond to the United Nations Secretary General's global call to action on wash in healthcare facilities. Thank you. If you have any queries, you can email me on akshay@healthandfamily.in, and you are requested to subscribe our YouTube channels for more information, which is mainly helpful for the general public. Thank you.